If you permit me, I'm too old to change your strategy. No, after it's possible to have a little bit natural wine, correct. But to have the ambition to have a good result all the time, for me it's difficult. After, I don't say that it's impossible. Some people try and with a certain success. After, personally, I consider that sulfite is a little good, it's a little bit good to prepare a correct strategy of fermentation. Yeah. When you decide no sulfite, you eliminate the risk,
you create the risk
to have a different yeast who are not in a good place.
Control.
The microbiology, it's important. After, I understand that people are it's difficult for them to survive with sulfate. Or, okay, no problem for me to understand, but the yeast, they are dangerous. Some yeast are dangerous. And for me, I love the wine for wine. Mm-hmm. I love careful with after the level of free acetyl, total acetyl. Okay, with that, I understand. Now we use Diam. Now since I use Diam, I decrease a little bit my level of sulfite, a little bit low, but not from here to here. The medium position.
And wines don't seem to last.
And whatever, and it's not difficult, it's not easy to say, I decrease my volume, my concentration of SO2 with this vintage, because with the other one, it would be more complicated. After I look during the year, if the, for example, 17, they are fragile. Fragile with the consumption of SO2. 16, they were more, they have better influence with SO2. What will be with 18?